Home Dallas police, they have a new lead in a homicide from earlier this month. They released surveillance video showing two white pickup trucks that they say, well, the suspects were in when they fired shots on Malcolm X Boulevard. If you have any information, please go ahead and call Dallas police.